I didn't think you were coming in today.
You know me. I like to keep busy.
Sorry, I've got a meeting.
How would you fancy 2 weeks of naughtiness in Iron Upper?
Oh, let's have a look.
Golden beaches, clubs, no family hassle, and tan blokes everywhere.
I haven't been on a girl's holiday before.
Correction, you haven't been on a Michaela holiday before.
And what does that involve?
Topless sunbathing, dancing around every pole, even if it's a lamppost. If you want to sleep, you do it during the day on the beach. And absolutely no snogging waiters. What do you think? Are you interested?
Yeah, well up for it. Sightseeing, boat trips, that sort of thing, yeah? You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I've been so nervous about today.
I'm only making inquiries, but if there is a problem, the Child Protection Team will pursue it.
It's not that. Look, there's something you should know.
What?
I'm not just a neighbour. I know Tom. His guardian Max and I are separated. I don't want you to think I'm a bitter ex. I just want everything out in the open.
Well, why don't you start from the beginning?
When I lived with them, Tom said that Max was tough, but I never saw it, so I just thought he was exaggerating.
And Tom is 7.
He's a lovely little boy. His brother has to look after him. It's not easy.
No, I'm sure it isn't.
Sometimes he put Tom in his room, and I suppose he was physical. But then people are with boys, aren't they?
And did you tell anyone else?
I was scared of Max. He attacked me when I left him. And since then, I've just been so worried for Tom. Last time I saw him, he had a cut on his head. I just wish I'd taken him with
me. Yeah, but you're not his guardian, are you?
Yeah, but what kind of woman leaves a child in danger like that? Anything could have happened to him.
Who's Claire got with her?
Dunno.
Well, do you reckon it's a buyer for the club?
I take it you've been to see her then.
Yeah, and she's busy.
You can't just walk in there and in broad daylight.
I'll deal with her and you deal with your little relationship problem.
I haven't had a chance.
Tell her you're in it for the sex. That'll make her hate you.
I know how to hurt her.
Hey, do you fancy going for dinner tonight?
Can you make it?
No, he's busy.
Jay?
You know us. Busy bees.
Okay, well, I'll see you later then.
Sure.
You make sure that's the last time she ever speaks to you. Come on.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Well, what's wrong with you? You're in a right mood.
Just got a few things on my mind.
It's great being your sister. You have to know everything about my life, but you won't tell me anything about yours.
Okay. It's Louise.
And?
She didn't miscarry. She had an abortion. And the kid wasn't even mine.
That's horrible. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Well, Claire told me last night.
How could she lie to us like that? All of us?
Easily.
What are you gonna do? Calvin!